All right, here's our lick of the week.